voices can't represent when you're on for miracles. That's the way the world is made.
The song was great.
Thank you.
We've seen your work before.
I appreciate that.
In this town, in Chicago, mm-hmm. one's talent level is just as important as their ability to work with others. And I hope this isn't uncomfortable for me to bring up, but we've heard that you're a little difficult to work with, that you have a bit of an attitude, mm-hmm. and that kind of a negative.
Okay.
Yeah, if there's one rotten apple in the basket, You know. I just wanted to check in with you about that really quickly. Like, would we have any problems working with you? I've heard that you have a temper.
Are you allowed to say maybe who it was that said that, or?
No, we don't throw anybody under the bus here.
Okay. I feel like I normally smile when I'm there. I feel like I don't normally get really angry, but I mean, maybe there's a time that I'm just not thinking of.
Well, it seems like you're getting hostile right now.
No. I don't mean to like get angry right now. It's just I'm trying to think and I just can't. And I've never been. Don't write that down.
I'm not writing anything
okay.
down.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't give it as instructions.
Okay.
You know, I'm just gonna say I want to work with you.
Sure. Yeah, that makes sense.
I want to want.
Like, help me help you.
To want it, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can try again and maybe try to, like, lighten it up or...
Let's do an example scenario, yeah? Of something you might encounter in a rehearsal space.
Okay.
All right, my name is Tammy.
Hey, Tammy, how are you? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
I was clearly giving off a very vibe that I had a very awful day. Clearly, I was upset.
You're absolutely right. I should have let you finish.
Okay, my name is Christopher. And I am tying my shoelaces.
Do you need help tying your shoelaces? You look...
That's so condescending. I'm a 45-year-old man.
Oh, we haven't established yet that
Jason,
your age.
Let's test your working relationship with the professional technicians that are going to be the crew that deserve nothing but respect. They work very hard. So I'm the sound designer. I am dropping off your microphone before the show,
right.
And I just want to get a sense of what your reaction and your interaction with this person would be like.
Okay, so it's...
So you're putting on makeup and getting ready for the show.
Like put on makeup.
Hey, my name is Sandy. I'm gonna put on your microphone.
Thank you. I really enjoy your work, Sandy. Your work on the show is great.
It's an attitude. I mean, I'm sorry.
No, I didn't.
She accidentally touched your head and touched your ear.
Yeah,
and I was freaked out.
No, but here's what I'm gonna suggest. I'm gonna suggest some anger management courses.
That I have to take outside of here, or?
Correct, okay. Yes.
Should I watch the movie, or? The movie,
Anger
Management, okay.
No. That's with Adam Sandler?
Yeah, Jack Nicholson, and they're screaming at each other.
Yeah,
no, that's right. Like, their faces.
We'll go together. I'll be your, what's the word for AA?
Sponsor.
I'll be your anger sponsor.
You're gonna come with me?
I'm gonna come with you.
That's very nice of you.
And then we'll talk from there.
Thanks, guys. Great to see you.
So, how'd you feel?
Good. A little strange. I just want to find out who's been saying these things about me. I mean, normally I'm a pretty happy guy, but I'm gonna have to start asking around. Otherwise, it's great. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you for coming.
Yeah, I gotta go. Bye.